there are a lot of douchebags at the lake, and this guy is the primo one. Not only did he and his military buddies hang out on the back of our boat for hours where we couldn't sit, stand, or move around, but then he couldn't make the 4-foot jump back to his boat. It's pretty bad.
Worst idea ever! Oh. Yeah, totally failed.
Why would you do that? It's totally fine.
The gayest jump ever.